What's worse than an airline losing your luggage? How about losing a golfer's clubs on the way to the Open Championship? And according to Graham DaLaet, the airline didn't even know where they were. Graham had to borrow clubs while he practiced. But finally, after 54 hours of waiting, he got them back. Although they looked like this, seriously. I think Graham said it best. You just can't make this stuff up.